Hello, I'm Peter Brackley. This evening's football is coming right up. In the meantime, let me introduce Trevor Brooking.
Thanks, Peter. I wonder if there's going to be a surprise tonight. Let's see how things go.
Both teams here today are ready to battle it out to decide who the true champions are. And the ear-splitting noise from the fans is really adding to the occasion. I've covered many finals down the years, and it's always wonderful to be part of this footballing feast. And there's the kickoff for what surely will be a thrilling final. You never know quite what is going to happen in this game. Completely mistimed his challenge then, gave away a free kick. And that's a yellow card for him. Maybe a harsh decision, it would seem. But he didn't get the ball, and that's what matters to the referee.
All set up by the free ball. This has potential.
A good ball in might give us the opening goal. He knocks it in.
Great pass.
And he's having a dig. That's wide. Couldn't get the accuracy then.
Well, he's back to basics, I think, Peter. The shot just has to be on target, particularly from there.
In possession, down the left wing. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. And Maldini. To the man in space. What can he do from here?
That's a keeper's ball there.
...15 minutes into the first half. Nice footwork. His teammate. They're defending well, very well indeed. Good pass. Win possession, the attack came to nothing. Masato. No, not this one. He's carried the ball forward. Can he make a chance? It's a low cross. He's looking for support. Possession maintained here.
Well, that was good play there. Confident defensive work.
Important interception there. They're in possession down the right flank. It's intended for the target in the middle. Had the ball now. Poor ball intercepted.
That's well cut out.
Sturdy defence here.
That was a poor pass.
Possession gained there. Breaking through. Poor challenge. Free kick awarded. The ref just wants a word with him by the looks of it. Probably about keeping his composure and his temper in check. Well read and intercepted there. No goals here in the first half, and it looks like staying that way with half-time approaching. Good work to keep the ball. Stopped it well there. Showed his defensive quality there. 1 minute has been shown on the board. The referee blows his whistle. It's the end of the first half, and the two managers will have a lot to say to their teams, I would think.
They are managing to contain their opponents so far.
Yes, they've done well. They just need to keep it up for another 45 minutes.
No goals then, it's 0-0, and everything to play for in the second 45 minutes. Into the second half we go, and hopefully another 45 minutes of great football. Let's see which team can take control in the second half. He's cut the pass out beautifully. They're in a good position down the right. Solid defence in the box. Get the ball back. Gets it. Still going, real chance here. Gonna throw in a good area, looking for support now. Trouble for the defence from the left.
A good cross should set something up.
Can he hit the target?
Well, the keeper there deciding best option is to punch it clear, but it's a corner.
Goes short, catches him off guard. The defence has done well so far. To the man in space. Wonderful defending there. Can they keep defending like that? It's picked up by the goalkeeper. Finds himself in the box. Given away a free kick in a dangerous area. It could be costly. He could be in trouble here. The ref has a word with him, but it's only... ...a warning. I think he needs to be careful, though, with his tackling from now on.
Who will take it?
Over the bar. Really threatening the goalkeeper there.
You know, I think he just summed up his chances and thought, well, let's have a go.
Looking for support now. Just dived in there. Free kick given. It's a yellow card. It was a bad tackle, and the referee has taken exception to it and says that is bad enough for a booking.
This is a testing ball in.
Trouble here, ball stolen, and a real chance. keeps the ball in a very promising position. Just needs a yard.
Well held by the keeper.
Ball not given away here. Poorly attempted pass. Dealt with the threat well.
Almost 75 minutes have gone. He's carried the ball forward.
Completely mistimed his challenge there. Gave away a free kick. Yellow card. But I must say that does seem a little harsh. But he was nowhere near the ball, so maybe the right decision really by the referee.
He has three targets in the box.
Goes for a header on goal.
But he's got his shot in, but no real threat.
Neat ball through.
They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. He's on the rampage.
Will he hit the target? Well worked to win the ball.
Masato.
Well won there.
There's not a lot of support.
Poor ball cut out.
Masato.
Get the ball back. Hang on to the ball. Promising position here. Oh, great defending there.
And the ball goes into touch, deep in opposition territory.
Win another throw in a good position here.
Now he's got a chance to rip it across from the left.
Stop the attack well.
Minimum of 2 minutes to be played for stoppages.
Inside the box now. The referee blows his whistle to end the second half and the scores are level. So we now enter extra time in search of a winner.
Well, Trevor, no goals so far.
Well, neither side seems to want to win this one. Surely someone wants to break the deadlock.
The first half of extra time is underway. How do you expect extra time to pan out now, Trevor?
Well, it looks like being the survival of the fittest. There's a lot of tired legs out there.
Mistimed his challenge then. Free kick given. The referee coming over to check on the injured player and has a word with the offender. Some of the crowd think it should have been another colour, but I think a yellow card will suffice.
Top quality close control.
Finds himself in the box. looking for support. Dealt with that threat well. In the right place at the right time. Now what can he do? Dealt with the threat expertly. A mistimed lunge gives away a free kick. He's off. It's his second yellow. And no complaints really as he heads off to the dressing room.
Chance to deliver it in.
Finds his man. Here's real danger. Finds his teammate. Just didn't get anywhere near the ball. Free kick. Tempers flaring up here. Several players coming in and having a right old go at one another. The referee has ended the first half of extra time with the scores level. Still no breakthrough for either team, and the players on both sides are running out of steam here. So can we find a winner right at the death? Defences have been on top so far in extra time. He's still on the run. What can he do here? Taps it neatly.
He's set up nicely for the cross here.
Finds him well. Will this be a goal? There's a chance for a cross here. Will he hit the target? It looks like he'll go for a cross.
The defender kept his eye on that one and played it to safety. It's a corner.
Lofted it in.
It was a well-timed attack.
The keeper was expecting that kind of effort. Sturdy defence here. Worked really hard to get the ball back there. It's a super jinking run.
Chance for a good cross here.
Concedes a free kick in a dangerous area here. Five targets in the box. Hit on it! No, he didn't hit that one well enough. Not a bad effort though. He's on the rampage.
It was the free ball that set the move up on the left.
The cross takes a deflection off the defender, so corner is given. Goes for the short one. Oh, he's been tripped. The referee points to the spot, penalty kick given. He doesn't seem to be injured, so he may take the spot kick himself. Could this be the first of the game? They have hit the opener. Well, the fans will be glad they turned out in numbers for this one.
Great penalty. Textbook stuff.
They've scored the first goal of the game. How do you think that will affect their approach now, Trevor?
Well, if anything...
goes the roar and the match is over. They've done it, a result that means they are well-deserved cup champions. It was a long and arduous campaign, but I'm sure the players are absolutely delighted. Maybe they're not as much as their fans, who will be celebrating long into the night, I'm sure. They pick up the title. Remember this day forever, wherever you are today, they are the champions.
It's always good to see such a hard-fought match, and especially when it decides the championship. Look at those celebrations. That just shows you what winning the title means to the players.
Thank you.